Hey, Angie.
Hi, Jerry. You find a popsicle?
Yeah, what have you got?
Popsicle.
That's not a popsicle. This is a popsicle. Yeah.
Well, there were a bunch in there. I think.
A bunch of what?
I think this was the last one, but.
That's sherbet, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
That's
sherbet. Like it's healthier.
That's like three types of sherbet. Uh-huh. It's like orange and lime and.
Yeah, it's like my favorite.
Raspberry. I kind of like that too.
And SpongeBob. Don't you like that? That's fun.
Well, it is.
The yellow's good. It's a good one too.
It's banana. You like banana?
Sometimes.
Well,
Is it your favorite?
Well, really, I really like sherbet a whole lot.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
A trade? All right, I guess. So what would you take for it?
This is really good. I'm sorry. It's almost gone too. And I don't want you to get sick or anything, you know. Sharing food these days.
Okay. All right, that's fine. I'll just be content with what I got.
Okay.
I can make this. Is all right. It's, you know, it's all right. It's cool. It's refreshing. It's hot. It's hot outside.
Yes. Yeah.
You know, I could have had sherbet, but no. Someone got the last one.
I'm sorry.
It's probably
I didn't know it was your favorite.
It is my favorite.
I'm
I'm pretty sure that's your favorite too. Then
it's good.
Okay.
It's really good. Right. But
well, I'll just stick with banana.
It's still good, right?
Sure it is. It's good.
Right.
Yeah, it is. It's refreshing. So,
all right.
This kind of leads into what we kind of want to talk about today, though.
Yeah. Being thankful for what we have.
I think it's more like being
content
jealous
for what we have.
I think it might be being jealous.
Were you feeling a little jealousy there?
Well, I'm a little envious and a little jealousy. All that kind of goes in together. You know, things like envy.
Yes.
Greedy.
Yes.
Not that you were greedy about that.
I was not trying to be greedy.
No, you weren't trying to be greedy at all.
I wasn't trying to.
And I'm going to shut this down.
Yeah, but like you said, when you're content with what you have, and you remember to be thankful,
right.
It's hard to be jealous.
Well, so our family Bible study for this week starts today.
Yeah.
And we're excited about this. And the families, you should be having a packet of information that it's going to be talking about the story of Joseph. And taken from the book of Genesis, and we've got two primary passages that we're coming from. We're going from chapter 35, so we're going to study about the 12, talk a little bit about the 12 sons of Jacob.
Yes. Yes.
And we're going to learn that the father has a favorite son.
Yes, he does.
So
Joseph is his favorite.
Joseph is the favorite.
Yeah.
And there's some story behind this in which you are going to be studying about in this. And we're going to look over into chapter 37. And in chapter 37, we're going to read about the dream that Joseph has right before the tragedy occurs. And you know what? We're not going to let you know anything about those tragedies.
Yeah, but we gave him read about
but
it.
We gave him a good hint.
That's right.
We gave him a good hint in the ice cream that we have before.
Yeah, yeah.
So, what are some things we can expect
for the Bible study time?
For the Bible study time, yeah.
Well, it's a good time to come together. Everyone, have your Bible.
Right.
Have it ready to get that out. And the kids need pencils and colored pencils.
Right.
The parents are going to read through the Bible study, and the kids are going to be marking on that paper, and it's very interactive.
Right.
So I think they can learn a lot.
And there's not a timetable on this.
There's not at all.
If you finish this in 10, 15 minutes, that's great.
Mm-hmm.
If you take a half an hour, that's great. If you take an hour, main thing is we're glad that you're going to be getting in the Word of God this week, and you're going to be studying about what's happening in this, especially this story that we have today, and the fact that it's going to kind of continue on week after week.
Yeah, it's going to build. We're going to continue with the story of Joseph.
And we'll have a little starter for you at the each of every lesson. It's not going to be very long. I promise you it will not be more than 52 minutes long. Just kidding. No more than 10 minutes long. And for you to have the opportunity to watch this.
Yeah, it's just a kickoff to their family Bible study time.
Right.
So
you want to share a little bit of that with me again?
No, I don't want you to get sick. I mean...
You know why you don't want to share? There's none left.
Thankful, Jerry.
Yeah, be
thankful. That's how we combat jealousy, right?
Be thankful and content within you.
Yeah.
And we're going to see how that works out in this story of Joseph
that's
we're watching right now.
That's right. Enjoy your study. Bible study.